Partly why it's called Wild Dream is because it's got this kind of unkempt, you know, it's not tidy, but purposefully. It's like a meadow that you've not mowed. You've let nature do its thing in the song.
So it's your equivalent of No Mo May.
Yeah, that's kind of on record.
Of what?
No Mo May.
Not mow your lawn in May.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
So all the wild ingredients can grow up.
it's a British obsession, a lawn, isn't it?
It is a bit.